If an infant is conscious but choking, deliver 5 chest thrusts using the 2-finger technique, resting the infant against your forearm and thigh. Turn the infant over and deliver 5 back slaps. Continue alternating 5 chest thrusts and 5 back slaps until the airway obstruction has been removed. Make sure to support the infant's head and neck when delivering the chest thrusts and back slaps. If the infant becomes unconscious at any time, begin CPR.